Among these psychologists, sociologists, and educators were Jean Piaget, who described intelligence as the result of the interaction of the person and the environment, and Kurt Lewin, who stressed the importance of a people being active in learning.